Guess who's back, 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 back again, again, again. Shady's back, back, back. Tell a friend, friend, friend. Guess who's back?
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 Hey, that's right. Welcome back. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. Happy New Year 2019. The year of the Wildcat, baby. Hope everybody's had a great vacation, well-deserved vacation. And now we're coming back to work tomorrow. We'll be back for 3 days, so I just want to go over what's going on this week, get everybody back into the flow of things, and get us ready to work. All right, so we have tomorrow, Wednesday, starting out as a day seven. So we will have a day seven as we come back, and we are going to have assemblies tomorrow morning, so please look at the schedule for that. We'll be meeting with each grade level and going over those assemblies. Those assemblies were back from December. The ones we were going to have, we postponed to January, so we're going to meet with our students first thing tomorrow morning. Also, Thursday and Friday, really important, it's going to be iReady, middle of year testing. We're going to practice this just like the RICAST, so basically the entire building will be testing, so make sure you look at that schedule. Know that email went out on the last day before vacation. It's also in this week's update, so please take a look at that, get comfortable with that and familiar with that, familiarize yourself with that. It's about practice, so we want to practice the conditions, we want to practice the setup. And this is what we want to practice for RICAST for next week. So Thursday and Friday will be our iReady. Obviously RICAST is down in April, but these are the groups that will get ready. So we will take a look at these groups, see what makes sense, see what adjustments we need to make, just to put us in the ourselves in the best possible position moving forward. Speaking of RICAST, you may have noticed that there is a countdown going on. So 100 days started a couple days ago. Today, we are at 98. Tomorrow, when we come back to school, will be 97. You know, just to keep us all focused, I know RICAST has kind of snuck up on us over the last couple of years at times for different reasons. So we're just putting it out there. So on the marquee, on social media, robocalls, website, announcements, countdown RICAST, just get everybody involved and everybody invested in this process so there's no surprises. We're also going to have some RICAST tasks that we're going to work on. It's really just about practice. We want to have more practice moving in this direction. We haven't focused. We're shifting our focus towards practice for that. So make sure that we're prepared, our kids are prepared for everything when that comes in April. So that includes like building stamina, reviewing certain content, really going over specifics, even test-taking strategies, and we're getting everybody involved. Everybody involved. It's going to take all of us. It takes a village. It takes a city. So we're going to be behind our students as they take that on in April, and we'll be talking about this each day moving forward. If you have any questions, any ideas, we're wide open to it. We've worked on some things that we're going to release as well to build some excitement around this, but we're starting with the countdown just to make sure we all know when everything's occurring. If you have any questions, please let us know. It's a short week this week. We've got some basketball games on Thursday. We got crochet on Thursday. We got wrestling on Friday. It's a short week, but it's an important week. Let's get back into rituals and routines. Let's get back to building relationships, talking with our students, making sure they have everything we need, making sure you guys have everything you need, so we're all set going forward. Looking forward to an awesome week. I know it's a short week. Sometimes those weeks feel like the longest. Welcome back. 2019 is going to be the year of the Wildcat. We are moving forward. We are moving on up. Teach with passion. Go Wildcat.
Guess who's back, 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 back again, again, again. Shady's back, back, back. Tell a